Today is October 19th, 2017, and I'm going to go take a walk through the West Leiden construction project to get an update on our progress. As you can see, the masons are largely done in the front of the building. The brickwork and stone has been laid. A lot of excavation and site work is being done in order to put the pavers in place on the ground underneath my feet right now. I'll take a walk over inside what is the new cafeteria and commons for our students. If you recall, the commons in this area will be open for student use starting in January when the students return from winter break. So it's starting to feel a lot more finished in here. Very clean lines. You can see a lot of the electrical framing is getting put in around the pillars. When this area is complete, these stairs directly ahead of me will walk up into what is the existing hallway and cafeteria, which is where the kitchen and serving area will be. And so this entire area, like I said, will be open in January of 2018.